Hey everyone, welcome back to Custom ROM Info. In today's video, I'll show you how to install Axion OS Android 15 on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. This custom ROM will give your device a fresh look, better performance, and new features. Let's get started. Before we begin, make sure to back up your data. I am not responsible for any issues. You'll need these files, number 1 Axion OS and number 2 Custom Recovery installed. Now boot into recovery mode. Press and hold power button and volume up simultaneously until recovery logo shown on the screen. Once in the recovery mode, hit the wipe button, select advanced wipe 5 things shown on the screen. Now, click Install and navigate to the downloaded Axion ROM file. Select the ROM and swipe to confirm the flash. Wait until the process is complete. After flashing the ROM, reboot into recovery mode again to ensure all files are properly loaded and to prevent potential issues. Go to Wipe Format Data, type Yes, and confirm to avoid boot loops or bugs. Once formatting is complete, reboot your device into the system. This ROM has built-in MIUI camera that works perfectly. It supports 64MP mode, and much more. This ROM comes with PlayProtect certified device. It is capable of running banking applications without root. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Like, share, and subscribe for more custom ROM reviews. Click on the next video to explore more.